Oj kurczę, to się nieźle pomieszało. Ale Lili i ten gościu zasługują, żeby dokopać im tym razem.
Guess I didn't realize how long it's been. How much it's changed.
This ain't budging.
You gonna stand there sulking all day? You gonna do something useful?
Well, we need that barbed wire. There must be another way in.
Jak wszędzie, zawsze jest inne wejście. Nie lubię tego Mitcha. Coś go nie polubiłem, ale Ruby jest całkiem w porządku. Tak mi się wydaje.
Are you okay? It's been so long since I was here. I used to love this place. But it's so overgrown. I'll be fine. Let's just find a way in.
Jej bardziej ufam niż temu typowi. Z nim nawet nie będę gadał, bo to nie ma sensu. Pajac jeden.
I can't see shit.
Well, there's too much condensation on the inside.
Condensation? That's a big word for you.
Shut up!
Jeszcze mu dowaliłem. Nice. Dobra.
That window. I bet we can get in there.
Good spot. Mitch, come here and give me a boost.
Wait. Make her go first. We send the one we don't mind losing.
That's an ugly thing to say.
I'll go first. I don't mind.
Figured you'd fight it.
Thanks, Clem. Holler if one grabs you. Otherwise we'll come as soon as you give the all clear.
I guess we'll know when the door opens.
Tam jest szwendacz chyba. Jak dobrze widzę. A, i to nie jeden. Dobra, trzeba wziąć nóż i ciachać z nim. Ta nic jej nie będzie. Dawaj, Clem. Tam jeszcze. Jeszcze jeden. Właśnie. O kurde. Dobra, to sobie radę. Ten na plecach? Nie, tu jest, dobra.
I'm coming. I'll get the door open.
Not bad.
Oh, look. Wild ginger. Eastern prickly pear, Jerusalem artichoke. False Solomon seal.
Let's find that barbed wire and anything else that might be useful.
Dobra, gdzie ten drut? Nie. Krzypa, nie. Patrzę się na co. Chociaż łopata.
Could be a weapon.
Or use it to dig a grave. You weren't there when we dug the holes for Marlin and Brody. We had to use cups and bowls. It took forever.
Przydałaby się jako broń, no ale dobra. To na pewno się przyda. No nie powiedzą mi, że nie. Grało się w trochę survivalówek. To też powinno się przydać. Nożyce ogrodowe.
Yes! Dibs!
Także spoko. Mamy już trochę broni. Co tutaj jest? Dobra.
Barbed wire. A lot of it too. That should keep the raiders from climbing our walls.
Hey, we can use these.
For what?
We can make bombs out of these.
Bombs? Are you serious?
Totally. It's the kind of stuff I made back home.
He used to blow shit up. That's why he's a troubled youth.
Guilty. I just need some propane and something to create a spark. And we'll have ourselves a nice little homemade explosive.
To się może przydać. Bomby się mogą przydać. Dobra, co dalej? Grzyb, no nie wiem, ale... Ale okej. Dobra, chyba styknie, nie? Można wyjść? Nie. Dobra, pogadamy jeszcze z nią.
You seem happy. You can only eat the same bland rabbit stew so many times before you go crazy. These herbs are gonna do wonders for morale. You wait and see.
Dobra, tu są jeszcze drzwi.
If I remember right, there's a science lab through that door. Maybe there's propane in there. Come on, help me move this thing.
No dobra. Czyli mam kół naciskać, okej. Dobra. Pykło. Trzeba otworzyć, żeby...
Okay, let's see what's inside.
Tak to gości nic nie ten. Dobra. Wydawało mi się, że są tam... ten... zamknięte.
Kurde.
What the fuck?
Rose, what's going on? You all right?
Ale zarosła.
We had a scare. That's all.
No, trzeba ją dobić, bo.
Oh no! What? Who was she? Miss Martin. Our nurse at the school.
Pielęgniarka.
She stayed when all the others left. God. She looks...
No niestety.
You can barely recognize her. She's just like all the others.
I'm sorry, Ruby.
I just wish I could make her look like she used to. One day we came out looking for food. Walkers attacked us. Thought we could fight them off, but there were so many. Miss Martin told us to run, so we did. She taught me how to patch people up. Stitching, local anesthetics, painkillers, fever reducers. I don't think I can take care of her. Would you? I'm sorry.
Niestety musi odejść.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Just need a minute.
Come on, guys. Help me find that propane and we can get out of here.
Dokładnie. Dobra. Prawdopodobnie coś mi się wydaje, że to będzie gdzieś w skrzyni, jeżeli mogę.
Mitch? Is this useful?
Fucking A! I was hoping there'd be one of those. That's an igniter. We can use it to create a spark. Now we just have to find propane. We can blast those motherfuckers to hell.
Nice. Nie, dobra, to nie. Chociaż... Dobra. Olejemy to. Butle by trzeba było znaleźć. Tu raczej nic nie będzie. Chociaż? Co to jest? Nie, nie, dobra. Nic nie będzie. Dobra. Może jakąś broń ogarnęła. Może bombę. Na większą skalę na tej tablicy, ale ja tak średnio się znam na chemii. No i jest gaz.
Let's hope there's gas in it.
Dobra, tylko żeby jakoś to wyciągnęła, żeby nie wysadzić tego miejsca.
Yeah, perfect. Here.
Może byś pomógł, pajacu.
Good find. Now we have everything we need. We should get back and tell the others.
We have to bury Ms. Martin first.
Bury her? Why bother? It's a walker. Help me drag it out back. You can burn it.
No. Ms. Martin's the reason we're all alive.
And?
She deserves a proper burial here. Next to the greenhouse she loved. That way the others won't have to see her like this.
Skoro ona tak twierdzi.
She's been dead for years. There's no point.
Ja jestem za tym.
I'll help you bury her. It's the right thing to do for someone you cared about.
Thank you so much.
It's not a her. It's a walker.
A była kiedyś człowiekiem, pajacu.
Fine, whatever. I'm not wasting my energy on that thing.
I'll put a stone in the graveyard, back at the school. But Ms. Martin loved this place. She'll be happy here. I'll make sure everyone knows you helped me. That you've got a good heart under all that muck.
Hey.
Think it'll be enough?
Hopefully. And it means Lily and her people won't be able to climb the walls. They'll have to come through the gates. We can plan for that.
Straight into a fiery explosion of death. Assholes won't know what hit them.
Dokładnie. Chociaż w tym się z nim zgadzam.